those sweet potatoes at? I told you I wanted apple pie, not lemon meringue.
Oh, Bert, you wouldn't know an apricot from an armadillo.
Hello, my name is Spencer.
Look, Darlene, someone's here.
Company, I haven't even swept the floor yet.
You're out of there, fella. What can we do for you?
Well, as I said, my name is Spencer, and I...
Well, nice to meet you, Barnabas. I have a nephew named Barnabas.
Does he live here?
He died.
Oh, I see. I am so sorry for your loss.
My hat! What's wrong with my hat?
Your loss. I am sorry for your loss. Never mind.
This car doesn't make much sense, Darlene.
Anyways, I was in the neighborhood and I was wondering if any of you kind folks could use some shampoo.
Elevator? Why would we need an elevator way out here?
I saw an elevator once over in Rigsby. Went up 3 floors.
Rigsby! Now there's a town!
City.
If I ever saw one, 3 gas stations and a grocery store!
I hate to interrupt, but I'm not selling elevators. I'm selling shampoo.
Shampoo! Now does it look like we use any of that around here?
That's why you need some of this.
You're fixing to use all that?
No, I'm selling it. Now, how about you try some of this before you say anything else? Wait, don't eat it!
I thought you said that was mine!
Thinks everything is his.
Not to eat?
Well, you should have said so! City folk need to learn themselves some proper manners.
Sure do. When I was in Rigsby Park shooting some ducks for dinner, an upstart policeman came and asked me if I had a license for my shotgun.
Well, that is illegal, you know.
Yeah, remember that time they kicked us out of the gas station for watering our horses? Pretty sure that's what them pumps are used for.
I'm pretty sure it isn't.
Are you disrespecting your elders, Barnabas? Because I'm pretty sure there's a pitchfork that needs sharpening.
My name isn't Bar... Look, all I'm asking you to do is listen.
So we can be polite.
Fine then. We're listening.
Good. I'm with Smith & Smith, and we're well known for our tear-free, scalp-smoothing hair-restoring shampoo. Can I put you down for 2 bottles or 3?
A barn! Now we already got one of those.
Hey, Bert, you should show them our barn.
I bet you city folk never seen a barn quite like ours before.
I'm not sure I want to.
Yeah, it was built by Grandpappy Zeke. We've been using it ever since.
I'm afraid I'll have to pass. Now, do you want 2 bottles or 3?
Afraid Darlene won't let me have more than 1 beer before supper.
Not beer, shampoo.
Oh, that's what you said. This fellow needs to speak more clearly.
Bert, remember what I said about being polite to people when they ain't quite right in the head.
You know I'm right here.
Enough of the small talk. Help me come back with me and we can look at the barn, Barnabas.
No thanks. I need to kind of get going.
Going? I haven't even busted out the homemade lemonade yet.
An appointment to get to.
Appointment? I haven't been to the doctor's office in 3 years.
Right. See you folks later.
Bye, Barnabas. Bye.
I am never coming back.
Bye, Barnabas. Bye. Check another one off the list, Darlene.